السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, recently at the Being Me conference, I mentioned how it's important to spend time with your family, and in order to reignite the spark between you and your wife, you sometimes have to have some alone time and go away for a little bit. So what I've done is decided to pack up, take the family, head out for a couple of days, inshallah, and you know, just benefit from being alone. I've turned off my cell phone, and my video camera's still rolling, unfortunately. But yeah, just spending some time alone with the family, out of touch with everybody else, and that's just what it's all about. So, inshallah, you know, try and take advantage, benefit from the bounties and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, spend some time with your family, enjoy yourselves, and always remember that one of the best things that you can enjoy in this life is just being with your family, spending some time alone. And that's what I'm doing right here. I got Marwa, and we're just gonna swim a little bit. Here we go. Say salam, Marwa.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah.